a car at idle. Chevy CD player. The exhaust is rattling a little bit, but the car has 97,404 miles. Boost gauge. Seats are clean. Driver's seat. Back seat. It's almost like new. Rattling a little bit in the back. I think I need to tighten up a little nut. It has a little door ding right there. A couple of scratches have been touched up. Surface scratch. This is the front. I replaced this one with a fiberglass because my last one was cracked. There's four small dings. I don't know if you can see them, from something hitting the trunk from the inside. The engine has a small cam. The car is a little dusty. It's been in my garage for a while. The LS1 mass air sensor. The translator. The 3-inch downpipe. Changed the oil 100 miles ago. right here is a little bit of glue from the this trim piece that's coming off a little bit, but it can be cleaned off with Goo Gall or something like that. Paint, it, I don't know if you can see, it has like a, it needs to be buffed or like a light sand. The top part of the car was repainted, but the bottom is still shiny. It doesn't look bad.